What's up, everyone? This is Allison speaking, and I am back with more Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. So I did some research on the game, and turns out that I think I have to do, like, unlock the Borgia, whatever the heck, areas. Oh, God. The only things I don't really have to do are the Romulus, I think, well, like, they're side missions. If you do the Romulus treasures, or whatever, or the lair of Romulus, then you get armor. Now, this might be something I need to do, but otherwise, like, these lair of Romulus, I don't need to do. I can do them if I want armor. I do like armor. I don't know how the armor looks. That's the thing. Like, I don't know if I like it or not, but, yes. I don't really have to do anything else except for, like, the main story, and I think these, you know, Borgia stuff. So that's unfortunate that I have to do the Borgia stuff, I think. Yeah, because I think if they incorporated it into the cutscene, then it's probably gotta be done to finish the game. It makes sense, though, because, you know, Borgia influence. Yeah, I figured that I would have to, do this. I got some done. How much more areas do I have to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, 6 more areas. Well, I'm gonna try my hardest to get all of these areas done with. I just think that I need to do it at, like, another... I don't know. Because now they've changed shifts, so now I can go back and do it. So I'm gonna try this again. At least I know the layout a little bit now.
You will not.
Crap.
Right here with you.
Oh no! Oh crap, he's gonna end up fleeing again! Ah! God. This is just like, this is like the most difficult mission in the game, and I can't just skip it! Ugh, that is so frustrating! Okay, let's just do a friggin' another story mission. I am just done. And I can't call my friggin' horse either. Raging.
Ah, most impressive. That is to clear the eye.
Now I can. Come on, horsey. Okay, now, you didn't have to throw down your package or whatever, okay? I wasn't even near you. I'm like, I feel like I just want to give up, but I can't.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes, I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We
horse.
Now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare
horse.
Has recruited to terrorize Rome.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
He's like, what is this word?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone for a study.
I get it, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, like this is the Brotherhood.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the Castello next week.
No.
Bene.
I gotta get her out.
So the Castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Everyone's like, kill him, kill him, kill him. He's like, I don't want to kill him.
Ser Ezio, I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your Florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.
Okay. 100% sync. Oh, are we starting a new sequence already? Cool. I didn't know we already finished the sequence. Killing spree cheat unlocked. I just actually read about something of a killing spree cheat. I don't want to use cheats in this. Unless the cheats will help me defeat these guys at the Borgia Towers. Whoa! Oh, I thought it was snowing. I'm like, snow in Roma! It's so pretty! Never mind. Wait, where am I? Rome's incoming, whatever. Oh, we're still in Rome. Oh, so this is where the doctor is, right? No. This is where the, that's why I couldn't find him. Sorry, dude. Sorry. Let me through. Okay, repair all. Bone dagger of Romulus. I don't even use a knife. I feel like I'd be wasting it. Speed. But, how much is it? I'm gonna save my money for now. Let me just get more ammunition for bullets. I guess bullets are so expensive because it's a new thing, right? As you know, I already repaired all. Or is it still? Requires double hidden blade from Leonardo. Leonardo is in this game! I want to see Leonardo. When can I see my Leonardo? I miss him. He was funny and cool. And he was like my buddy. I'm in a hurry.
Here! Hey! 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 Yeah!
It is kind of a little bit clumsy to be riding a horse in this city. Whoopsie, there we go again. Because it's like so many people are around and it's such a, you know, a congested area. It just feels very, like, like it makes, I actually kind of made sense for no one to be riding a horse. in the other game.
You heard that?
Nah, I'm not gonna do another career. Oh no!
What is the meaning?
Okay, good. He didn't.
Air for all.
Oh, you got some.
Damn.
Stay.
Ah, screw it. See if I can get at least this one. Do something. Okay, he's inside there. So I don't know how I'm gonna... be able to get inside there. I need a distraction. There's no one around for me to purchase anything.
Hold them on it!
Why is he familiar?
You there! Wait a minute!
Isn't that him?
Please just don't notice me! Don't notice me! Don't notice me! Thank goodness. Just, I'm gonna make sure that he doesn't... You know what? One last person to worry about. Water here. Please tell me. Yes! Yes! Yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh! Whoopsie! Was it in the same area anyway? Was it? I don't know. It looks quite in the same area. Oh. Good lord. I can't do anything right. It's so difficult! I should have just walked by. You know, I shouldn't have done anything. I don't know what I was thinking. It's like, I think I was like right in the motion, like I was pressing down the button, and then I saw the guards. I was like, oh crap. Well, at least that guard is still there, but, yeah. So he's right here. There's nothing, no one for me to... Oh, I was about to say, oh my god, you can just sneak right in. Is there a way to get in this way? Oh, yes, there is. Okay, I gotta be sneaky. Are there?
Oh.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, he's definitely in there. I just don't know really how to get down here. Without, you know. Where is it that I have to... It's like right here. Oh, there it is. It's like right outside of... Oh, can't do anything right. There she is! My beautiful Caterina!
Salve, cittadini di Roma! Behold a sight most splendid! Caterina Sforza, she-whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel!
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Oh, that guy was his brother? I mean, her brother?
Let's speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Well, we gotta go
through. Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come, I swear it!
They're going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina, hey, man, that's my
is
woman.
A powerful ally.
Yeah.
We help her now while she is weak. She will aid us in return.
Exactly.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Do not be detected. Oh, that's gonna be difficult. It's not gonna happen. Aww. Oh well. Unfortunately, I failed that. Oh well.
Forget the Pope. You only answered to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
She's left us Roma. She'll be in good hands.
Where am I going next? Okay, find a route into the tower. Let's see here. Hi!
Haven't I seen?
Let's get this guy on the tower. If I can reach it. No, I cannot. But I think he's over here, yeah. Do I need to go down here? Oh. Hi. Getting complicated here. Sorry, I'm so quiet. No, 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 no! Crap! I have no more medicine? Are you kidding me? Oh, crap. I am done for?
Where has our pigeon flown?
Oh, let's loot him. See if he has any medicine. Yes! All right. See if he has any medicine as well. I didn't even realize I didn't have any medicine. Good. Another medicine. My bad. Oh no. Oh, we're supposed to go up, not down.
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
Didn't they say that they were siblings?
I'd love to sew it shut.
I'd rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Maybe not.
Have you talked
Maybe
to
that's
the
his
Pope about the funds requested by my bank?
If not, then it's like
He's
Game
away
of Thrones.
From And he might need some convincing when he returns.
That well, she has blonde hair, he has black hair, or dark hair, so...
No.
But, you know, that
Only
could happen.
It gets quite lonely.
Yeah, I don't know what I...
You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up the character summaries here. Wait, can I do that? Oh, perfect! Thank you! Let's see here. Database and people. I need to be sure here. Society. Contacts. Targets. No. Lucrezia de la Borgia, or whatever, Borgia. We don't know who. We don't know his name yet. We raised a child upon her father's schemes. Lorenzo was married 3 times to serve the Pope's interest. Daughter of the Pope? Am I missing something here, or aren't popes not supposed to have, you know, children or marry? Yeah. First marriage occurred when she was only 13 to Giovanni Sforza to help further the papal relationship of Milan, but when the Pope turned against Milan, he had no further use for the marriage. Cesare, threatened to have Giovanni murdered and then he fled. Fonzo was murdered, a lot of murder. Two married, were exclusive, because it's up with the Pope, Wedge, Balmo, and Prince, Death of her 8th child in 1519. But who's the guy? Who's the guy? Is he a Borgia too? Because if so, then that means... Yuck. Maybe they'll show me afterwards. No? Not yet?
Open the gate! The Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
Machiavelli? Find Caterina. This music's awesome. It's all like, it pumps you up, like, okay, I can do this.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place.
I would have hit her in the head.
Lock it and give me the key.
That looked like a tap. I know it probably hurt. I mean, you know, actually, like in real life, yeah. Obviously, she didn't. Now what? Rescue Katsuhiro from a prison cell. Okay. What's the next place to go? Guess up. Oh, I thought there were two, like, other guys here. Okay. That worked out just swimmingly.
What are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
So now there's more than 10 health squares. I cannot guarantee that. Lose more than 10 health squares. That's absolutely not. I don't even have 10 health squares. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. Remember to always keep it real. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.